guys, it's Megan and welcome back to my channel. Today we are playing Adopt Me and we are going to be opening X amount of Adopt Me unicorn eggs.
I have not decided the amount yet because if you are new here, welcome. If you're old here, you know that I make really poor decisions on when to stop spending Robux. So we're just gonna get into it and we're gonna end up seeing how many we spend. But I'm sure you'll see it in the title. So we are actually going to be opening up royal eggs today, AKA the eggs that you get the unicorns from. You know, the legendary unicorns. You guys request that I always give away unicorns. So we have to go get some more because if we take a look here, I have quite a few evil unicorns, but I only have one actual unicorn, which is Honey. Holds a very special place in my heart. Personally, I don't need more unicorns, but if I'm gonna keep on giving things away to you guys, I need to go ahead and get some more. So guys, before we get into it, I wanted to take a chance to say, if you guys don't follow me on social media yet and you have an Instagram or Twitter, so do I. It's at Megan Plays, as well as TikTok. It's at the Megan Plays, like my Roblox username. Follow me on all the social medias, that way you'll never miss anything that's going on over here in the Peachy Squad / the Megan Plays universe. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. So right now we are running over to the nursery to check out these royal eggs. Now I could probably afford one, but you know, it's gonna get expensive. And as you guys know, there is a brand new update coming with new presents, and then the week after that there's a bunch of new eggs. So honestly, it's not that smart for me to be spending all of this money on these royal eggs, but you know, I gotta do it for you guys. I got to. And you know, it is what it is. Oh, I can't even afford one. They're 1,400 a piece, which I was not prepared for. For some reason, I thought they were like 750 a piece. I guess the jungle eggs are 750 a piece. Oh boy, I didn't realize these puppies were so expensive. Well, I committed. We're doing it. So we have an 8% chance of getting a legendary. We know that there are two legendaries inside of this royal egg. One being the dragon and one being the unicorn. You know, Adopt Me has so many pets, they should really have like a wiki, or under here it should say like jungle egg or like royal, like common egg or just regular egg, but then it should differentiate like honey pots, golden penguin lodge. I don't know. Do you know what I mean? Because I feel like if we're getting really complex to have these dragons and these unicorns split so far apart from each other. But enough stalling, I guess it's time to spend some money. So let's go ahead and get started with some bucks. Now I need to buy Robux, and if you have to buy Robux, go ahead and use code MEGANPLAYS, because that way it supports the channel and it supports me. And you know, if you're a part of the Peachy Squad, you're gonna want to do that. So let's go ahead and buy 10,000 bucks for 4,600 Robux. Buy now. I'm gonna have to write this down. Oh my gosh, wait, I just spent 4,600 Robux. Why is that not hitting me? I just spent like my entire net worth in Robux. Let's take a look here. $50? I just spent $50 on Adopt Me? Why do I do this to myself? I do it for you guys, but geez Louise. Let's see how many unicorns we get. So let's go ahead and open up this unicorn egg here, hatch this bad boy. If it's a unicorn on the first try, I'm gonna give it away immediately. It's a rabbit. I almost thought it was a unicorn because it was like kind of white and peering through. It was like, hello, but it was just a rabbit. But we love the rabbits here, they're really cute. So how many royal eggs can we get per $50? So that was one. Let's hatch another one and see what we get. Oh, please be something good. A Shiba Inu, which I think are cute, I like those, but that was egg number two. All right, egg number three, third time's the charm. Gotta get a legendary, 8% chance, and we got one, we got a dragon, but like it's not a unicorn, but it's a legendary and I'll take it. That's the noise my computer makes anytime one of you guys joins as a channel member. Fun fact. But that was egg number three, okay? That actually startled me. I don't know what face I made, but boy. Okay, so let's go ahead and open up our very fourth royal egg. We're gonna hatch now and let's see what we get. Please be a unicorn. Oh, a red panda. These are still really cute, even though they're not exactly what we're looking for. That's all right, we'll go on to the next. Wait, that was the fourth egg, and this is the fifth egg. So I'm gonna put the five up right now. It's a snow cat. All right, time to move on to our sixth egg. I promise you guys, if I get a unicorn, I'm gonna give it away. I need one, you know? A Shiba Inu for the sixth egg. And I think we can afford one more. Yes, we could only afford one more. And I already had like 1,000 bucks in my account before we started. So I think you can only afford like 6 pets if you spend $50. That's a lot. That kind of brings a whole new meaning to how expensive and how rare royal eggs are. But we're gonna have to buy more Robux now. All right, guys, let's get back into it. Let's purchase ourselves another royal egg, and there better be a unicorn in here. If there's not, I'm going to cry. Okay, that's dramatic. I'm not gonna cry, but I'm gonna be really emotionally distressed. So there we go. We got another rabbit. It's nighttime. Under the cover of nightfall, the power of the moonlight should give us a unicorn. Watch this. Watch this. Trick shot, moonlight. Yeah, if you hit the button with a special thought in mind, you get a Shiba Inu. That's what I was gonna say. That's what I was gonna say. You know, that's just not a problem. Let's hatch this next little bad boy here, see what we get out of this precious little egg. Snow Puma. You know, these things never seem to go my way. If you guys watched me trying to open up those honeybees, boy, that was not good because I spent 50,000 Robux or something. Was it 50,000? Oh God, I hope not. Maybe it was 10,000. I spent a lot of money and I didn't get a single queen bee. Okay. Currently, I have 2 queen bees right here, and I'm trying to get a neon queen bee. So if anybody wants to trade for a queen bee, hit me up. I'm out here trying to get all the pets I can. So there we go. What's next? A bunny. I got a rabbit, and a bunny. I got 2 rabbits in a row and a bunny. I'm starting to think that those are the easiest pets to get because I get them the most often. You know what I mean? So we're going to buy another one. Let's see what we get. Oh my gosh, okay, a beaver, and I'm already out of bucks again? Oh my gosh, okay, guys, this is gonna be it. This is going to be the last, maybe, I don't know, we'll see. No promises if it's the last. I'm just, you know, really trying to get myself a little baby unicorn, and I got another freaking rabbit. Grr, yar. No, what is it gonna be? Another bunny. The Megan Place found a rabbit, a bunny, a beaver, a rabbit, and a bunny. How many of these bunnies am I going to get? It's gonna be a bunny party up in here. If I get another bunny, I am going to scream. Another rabbit? Are you kidding me? I am furious that I've spent my Robux to get a ton of bunnies and rabbits. Look at all this, guys. There's 6 there, 7. Oh, that's a snow puma. But still, you think I'm trying to spend all my Robux for bunnies? No, I'm trying to get those unicorns. Oh my gosh, I'm getting loud. I'm sorry. My dogs are like looking at me. They're all alarmed. Like, what are you screaming for? A snow puma. Okay, this is where I get frustrated. I just rapidly start buying all the pets. Oh no, a puma. Oh my gosh, we can only afford a few more, you guys. What? This one's upside down. That's good luck, right? Oh, dang it. He went right side up. A bunny! Stop it! Why on earth? A beaver. I'm out already? I'm gonna have to spend more? I'm gonna have to buy more? Because if I don't get a unicorn from my unicororn egg video, I thought titling like that would give me good luck, but it didn't. And now I don't know what to do. Oh my gosh, I have worn myself out. I am tired. A Shiba Inu, who's immediately thirsty, wants to go to a pool party. Okay, I guess. A red panda. Okay, at least we're moving away from the bunnies. You know, it says that bunnies are rare, but I'm just not thinking so with how many of them I got. I'm thinking that those are more like a common or an uncommon. That's what I'm thinking, right? No! Okay. Here's the tea. I have just spent, what are we up to now? 13,000 Robux on royal eggs, and I haven't gotten what I'm looking for. Now, I'm not trying to say I'm entitled to a unicorn, but you would think at this point that maybe you would get yourself a unicorn. Look at me, I'm rapid opening up these eggs, and I still have not gotten a unicorn. Oh my gosh, I'm out. I'm gonna have to buy one more. And then guys, that's all I can afford, honestly. Cause at that point, I would have spent $200 while I'm sitting here trying to get a unicorn and I didn't get a single one. Yeah, that's fine. You know, it's fine. If you're still watching, you're watching me spiral into madness, and this must be like a historical event because it seems like every other day I'm trying to get something and my luck is just the worst. Despite being a twin, despite being born on the luckiest day on Earth, St. Patrick's Day, despite the good karma I put into the universe by giving away all my little pets, I have yet to get a unicorn. You know, it's fine. You know, I got a lot of cute pets. I got a lot of little sweethearts that are now my sweethearts, you know, hatching these eggs. Wow. I am actually in disbelief that I have yet to get a unicorn. Come on, Royal Egg. You can do it, little baby. Purchasing. Oh, please let me buy. Let me give you my Robux, Adopt Me. I know you want them because you make this egg opening so addictive. Okay, so hatch now. Let's pray. Thoughts and prayers. Thoughts and prayers. Thoughts and prayers. Thoughts and prayers. Well, guys, it's the last egg. Let's go finesse it a little bit. Let's go take care of it a little bit. Let's give it a back rub. Let's buy it a churro. You know, let's take it in the VIP section of Adopt Me and see if we can get it like a ham leg. Does it want a ham leg? What do unicorns eat? Maybe if we like, you know, let's get some VIP ham. Put our egg down and let's feed our egg some ham. And let's see if we can just, you know, tell this little baby, come on out, don't be shy, here's some VIP water for you now. You know, we're really taking him for the day. Let's take him to the water park and see if that helps us with anything at all, because these eggs, they're really breaking my heart, you know? I've done everything I could. I've been a good mother, you know? I'm carrying around this royal egg, slaving away, giving Adopt Me all of my Robux. I just spent $200 on this dang game. You know, thank you, Adopt Me, for creating the next My Strange Addiction, opening up eggs. Swim. He's thirsty now. Okay, so let's just give him what he wants. Can we feed him a hyperspeed potion? No. How about some lemonade? There we go. So this is going to be the cure all be all. I am about to hatch this final royal egg and let's just see what it is. I'm gonna close my eyes. And it's a bunny. If it's a bunny, I swear. If it's a bunny, I swear. It's a chocolate lab. Well, I guess this is my new family now. I guess I have the worst luck of them all. But if you enjoyed this video anyway, make sure you guys hit the like button, subscribe button, leave a comment down below. I would really appreciate it because, oh my gosh, I just cannot take this anymore. And I am so sad, but it's okay. Tomorrow we'll be back with another Adopt Me video, probably spending a ton of money that I shouldn't be spending anyway, but I do it so you don't have to, because now I'm gonna give away all these pets to the Peachy Squad if I see you guys wearing my Peachy Squad merch. Linked down below. In game, I give you guys presents, and most of those presents are pets because look at all the dang pets I have. I literally have so many pets. But guys, that's all I have to say today. Thank you so much for taking the time out of your day to watch my video. That actually means a lot to me. I love you guys so, so much, and I will talk to you guys tomorrow. Hopefully, come back. Okay, bye!